Seen from the deck of a Swedish-American liner that came to her rescue, the British cargo ship Argobeam appeared to be in a sinking condition. Yes, she looked like another victim of North Atlantic weather. It was certainly a dangerous job for the Swedish seamen who went across to take off the crew of 29. But they carried out their task, no lives were lost, and eventually the Argobeam was towed in to the Isle of Lewis.